She is known for her contributions to literature as a British writer who had a tumultuous personal life. Recognized for her experimental writing style and exploration of themes such as loneliness and addiction, she made a significant impact on the literary world. Her name is Anna Cavan. In the realm of literature, one name stands out, Anna Cavan, a British author whose life and work left an indelible mark. Born Helen Emily Woods in Cannes, France, Cavan grew up in Europe and the United States, her childhood marked by loneliness and neglect. Tragically, her father's suicide in 1911 further compounded her hardships. Despite her desire to attend Oxford, Cavan's mother arranged a marriage with her former lover, Donald Ferguson, who soon took a job in Burma. Accompanying her husband, Cavan ventured to Burma, where she began to write and gave birth to her son. However, the marriage was short-lived, and Cavan returned to the UK with her son in 1923. These experiences formed the basis for her initial novel, Let Me Alone, while her time in Burma inspired the experimental work, Who Are You? Cavan's passion for art also blossomed during this period, as she studied painting at the London Central School of Arts and Crafts. During the mid-1920s, Cavan found herself living alone in London, where she delved into her artistic pursuits. She also frequented the French Riviera, where she fell into the social circle of racing car drivers who introduced her to heroin. In 1928, she divorced Ferguson and married an artist named Stuart Edmonds. Together, they traveled through Europe before settling back in England. It was during this time that Cavan published her first novel, A Charmed Circle, followed by five more books over the next 8 years. Tragedy struck once again when Cavan and Edmonds' daughter died shortly after childbirth. Undeterred, they adopted a child named Susanna. However, Cavan's second marriage came to an end in 1938, leading her to attempt suicide and be admitted to a clinic in Switzerland. This marked the beginning of a series of hospitalizations and asylum stays due to her struggles with depression and heroin addiction. Anna Cavan's life was one of immense personal challenges and artistic triumphs. Her novels reflected her own experiences and pushed the boundaries of literary style. Through her writing, she captured the complexities of human emotions and the dark corners of the human psyche. Anna Cavan's legacy serves as a reminder of the power of literature to explore and illuminate the depths of the human experience. Anna Cavan, born Helen Emily Woods, had a turbulent early life filled with loneliness and neglect. Growing up in Europe and the United States, she experienced frequent travels due to her parents' constant movement. However, tragedy struck when her father took his own life in 1911, leaving Cavan feeling even more isolated. She returned to the UK and attended boarding schools like Parsons Mead School and Malvern College. Against Cavan's wishes to pursue higher education at Oxford, her mother arranged for her to marry Donald Ferguson, her mother's former lover. They tied the knot in 1920, and shortly after, Ferguson accepted a job in Burma. It was during this time that Cavan began to write and gave birth to her son Brian. However, the marriage did not last, and Cavan left Ferguson in 1923, bringing her son back to the UK. These experiences would later serve as the foundation for her novel, Let Me Alone, and the experimental work, Who Are You? Living alone in London in the mid-1920s, Cavan embarked on a journey of self-discovery. She pursued her passion for painting, studying at the London Central School of Arts and Crafts and continuing to create art throughout her life. Her travels to the French Riviera introduced her to heroin, which she began using after forming relationships with racing car drivers. In 1928, Cavan divorced Ferguson and married an artist named Stuart Edmonds, whom she had met near Toulon. Together, they embarked on a journey through France, Italy, Spain, and the Pyrenees before eventually settling in England. In 1929, Cavan published her first novel, A Charmed Circle, under the name Helen Ferguson, marking the beginning of a successful writing career with five more books published over the next 8 years. However, Cavan's personal life was marred by tragedy. She and Edmonds had a daughter named Margaret, who tragically passed away shortly after birth. They then adopted a child named Susanna. The strain of their marriage led to its dissolution in 1938, which pushed Cavan to attempt suicide and seek treatment in a Swiss clinic. This marked the beginning of a pattern in Cavan's life, as she faced multiple hospitalizations and periods of confinement in asylums due to her struggles with depression and heroin addiction.
Do you want to explore more novelists? Who do you want to see featured next? Subscribe and leave a comment below to let me know. I'll see you in the next video.